Yuri. I guess I'll get Yuri's. I don't know. I'm just, like, annoyed. Definitely, they upped the difficulty compared to what it was, because... I used to do this shit all the time back in 2008, but times change. Not as invincible as I was back then, I guess. Let's just get this shit over with. Much as I'd like to.
Shining Fade! Azure Sword!
Fade! Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, who's next? Azure Sword!
See, with someone like him, I can use the Perot semi-auto. It's just there's so much shit.
Not done yet.
I don't have the reactionary prowess to immediately turn around and start fighting.
Alright, who's next?
Infinite Quint?
Alright, who's next?
How would I do that?
Shining Fade! That's it, that's it!
Alright, Raven specifically.
Fade! Guardian Field! Fade! Shining Fang! Drop! Alright, who's next? Alright, who? You're dead! I say, today is the day you lose.
We will take you back to the capital.
This guy's never learned. You should get an award or something.
Then go ahead. Praise us, I say.
All right, keep up the good work. Too bad that's not gonna do anything for you in the real world. This ends now.
Oh, I haven't practiced that.
Today.
Oh, a character that actually does damage, it's incredible.
Alright, who's next? Fade! Shining Fade! Not done yet! And another! Azure Thor! Fade! Azure Thor! And another!
Like, no joke. How is it that there's such disparity between, like, what characters can actually do shit? Raven has a time stop, so he must be really good. Oh, but except I don't know. And I'm sure it's luck that I can spam that. Although I could, but if you miss out on the side quest, then you don't have it. Not gonna save me, bitch. Okay, so I'm really hurt by magic.
All right, who's next?
Here I go. Go, go, go.
Shining Fade! Shining Fade!
I'll blow you away.
Azure Thor!
Water rise.
Divine Wolf.
Oh man, it's not fun whenever you're fucking stunned, is it? Oh my god, it's not fucking fun whenever you take shit ton of damage, is it? Fuck out of here.
Lose.
Oh god, sweet catharsis.
Water rise. Take all right, who's next? We'll drill your blade of cold as steel. Rend the infinite darkness. And crush my enemies to nothing. Savage Wolf Fist! Shining Face!
Jesus.
That didn't work. Shining Fang! Drop! Brutal Fang! Water rise! Flood! Alright, who's next? Fang! Shining Fang! Not done yet! Brutal Fang! Water rise! Take this!
These things actually do damage to me? What in the world? What in the world? Oh, it's probably because I don't have any damaging skills. I mean, defensive skills.
Shining Fang! Shining Fang! Not done yet! Shining Fang! Shining Fang! Not done yet! Brutal Fang! Water rise! Divine Wolf Flood! Gotcha! Done! Fang! Alright, who's next? Alright, who's next? I'll blow you away! Azathorn! Water rise! Take this! Alright, who's next? Oh, brilliant blade of cold as steel!
We want to talk about an efficient fucking character.
Crush my enemies to nothing! Savage Wolf Fury!
Insane.
This you didn't let me finish. This is where it gets good.
Insane.
Let's finish this! And another!
This ends now. We'll drill your blade of cold as steel. Rend the infinite darkness. And crush my enemies to nothing.
Savage Wolf Fist!
Madness. And enough water this character.
No divine wolf flood!
Fuck off, dude. Oh, right, this fucking idiot. God damn it, look at him. Like, why are you looking at the super starfish?
Crush you!
need to get rid of these fucking witches. They're just gonna cause me all kinds of issues. Oh, fucking goddamn it! Like already with this stupid shit. And he's probably gonna get me right here. Because I have to be constantly dealing with fucking bullshit.
And another! And another!
You won't get away! Don't fucking touch me, dude. Stay away from me. Such trash this fucking shit is. I hate this fight. Come on, dudes. Fucking stop.
And another!
Off.
Shockwave,
this thing. Whatever, just cut all of this.
I'll destroy every bit of you!
Fae! Shining Fae! Shining Fae! Not done yet!
The heart of the arrow!
Fae! Shining Fae!
Okay.
And another! Shining Fae! Shining Fae! Not done yet! Run away! I'll blow you away! And another!
Let's finish this! Brilliant blade of cold as steel. Rend the infinite darkness. And crush my enemies to nothing. You're dead, Savage Wolfgary!
Yeager!
Jesus Christ.
And enough
water rise!
Oh, I have such a hang on all this shit.
Now we'll have a real fight.
Could you not? I just took a shit and let me get my
and you too, Yuri.
Shit
now let's
off.
This. Which one of us is the strongest?
It's a deal, and you know who will win.
Okay, let me kill these two. Like, get away from me, you fucking bitch.
Now we end this.
Oh, okay. You can just decide to do whatever the fuck you want.
Light dragon, destruction.
Where's the other one at?
Shining Fae! Shining Fae! Not done yet!
Brutal Fae!
Water rise!
Oh my god, Flynn. Like, I need you to really, like, fuck off.
No good!
Beast!
And another!
Because they actually gave his stupid AI like a fucking combat package to follow. Like, fighting Yuri, like, wasn't nearly as bad as this fucking golden boy piece of shit. Oh, fucking course. Like, I'm gonna die. Like, he's just gonna decide to kill me. Because he can just decide to do his mystic art and he'll always be next to me.
Now we end this.
Like this.
Light dragon! Destruction!
Let me not be on the back foot for fucking once. Like, give me a chance to, like, fucking, like, get rid of this stupid shit. Fuck off, dude. Could you not? I don't even have him identified. I don't give two shits.
Rend the infinite darkness and crush my enemies to nothing. Savage Wolfgary!
Still alive. Lucky. Almost dead.
Yeah! Now that's a win. I can do even better than this.
Jesus, fuck this so much. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Now shut up. Everybody needs to just shut up now. I'm like so stressed out.
Yuri, you did it!
Yeah, shut up. So did you. The only one left is the dog and Raven and Carol. Shit. I mean, you could cook before you go in, and it would help you a little bit, but it wouldn't help you with the last parts. Oh my god, my hands are like so cold. Like, if I wasn't streaming, it would be one thing, but it's like, you have to perform. It's performance anxiety. Take this off. What do you have on you, kid? Like, we need to give you something that gives you at least star mail, huh? You need, like, close to 1,000 defense and not be staggered by most things. Magic defense, magic attack, physical defense, greatly. 20%, that's not greatly at all. But that might be just enough to give you the edge you need. Okay, we'll see how hard or not hard it is on Carol. I'm also punishing Typhoon. I could only love someone who's as strong as Master. What does that even mean?